Plants are the foundation for all life. Understanding plant diversity is critical to our continued survival. The goal of the World Flora Online is to accumulate in one place on a website a description and illustrations of every known plant species. We are about 5 years into the process. We are accumulating new specimens, we're digitizing them, and all of that information feeds in ultimately to the World Flora Online. The main way that our specimens come to us is that they are collected in the field. When they're here, they are mounted onto stiff paper. The information about the plant is transcribed onto a little label that goes along with the specimen. A good mounter can do about 50 specimens per day. Once the specimens are mounted, we photograph them. Then that information goes online pretty much immediately. The project began in 2010, and it is meant to be completed by 2020. We've photographed about 2.6 million of our specimens. Worldwide, it must be on the order of 10 or 15 million. Plants are endlessly fascinating, and we have to know what they are and how they differ from one another in order to understand what kind of measures need to be taken to protect them.